Do you have any rituals before going into match?
I wouldn't really know. It's just all about, I suppose, the mentality side of thinking about, you know, doing the right things, thinking about past games you've done well, past games you've scored in, and bringing that confidence into the next match. And it's just all positive thoughts all the way through and preparing properly.
If you should predict the next match against Hammarby, what do you think the outcome would be?
Well, look, we're preparing really well. We're in pre-season, obviously working really hard. I'm not sure how Hammarby have done so far, but we had a tough game the other night. Very intense, very physical. We came out on top on penalties, and a good training session today in preparation for tomorrow. So, look, we're 100% ready for Hammarby.
And you won't be wear out when you get back to Ireland and having your league play?
No. Like I said, we're a fit side. We train every day. We work hard. And when we go back to the hotel after training, we rest up and we do the right things. We eat properly. We go into the pool. We recover. We stretch. And we make sure that we're 100% ready for the next game or the next training session.
I wish you all the best.
Thank you very much.